All right, my table for a Halloween themed scenario is filling up, and today I'm gonna show you how I built these trees. Have fun. Whatever spooky cemetery needs are some big dead trees. So I went for Woodland Scenics tree armatures, 12.7 to 17.7 centimeters in this box. There are 12 pieces. There's more flesh on these trees than I would have hoped, so I had to cut and sand a little bit. And when this is done, I first twisted the tree a bit, and now you can very easily bend the branches in all kinds of ways and different angles. So in the end, you have these pretty beautiful trees. To give them more stability, I glued them onto European 5-cent pieces. For the real bases, I'll use as always my evergreen plain 1 mm thick styrene sheets. They will be round about 1 inch radius, but I don't do an exact circle. I will make something more natural or organic. Now that's what they look like on their bases. They're standing pretty firm. And on this, I left some space so I can glue down one of these park benches later. How I built the park benches can you see in one of my other videos. Now I've base coated them using Citadel's or Warhammer's bone color spray. I want them to be dark, so I begin with a layer of contrast snakebite leather, and for the bases I'll put on some Agrilan earth. That's what they look like after one layer. The special color on the base has split so that we have this special texture. On the base, I'll now apply some bone color. Now the trees are going to get a layer of Army Painter's military shader, and the painted structured parts on the bases will get a layer of soft tone also from Army Painter. After that step, I'll use some Baylor Brown and my good old tank brush and dry brush a bit over it, stem and a bit over the tips of the branches. Now I'll dry brush using my Ushapti bone. First these parts on the bases and then just a bit on the top edges. Nearly finished. I just do the sand on the base now, and then I'll put them on my gaming table and show you the final results. It's looking better and better. Over here, right next to Sturges, you see the tree with the park bench. I gave this tree another grave, and two are standing in the background. So, tomorrow will be the great day. See ya!